Got something pretty cool to show you guys today. So we got a bit of a history on batteries. So everyone knows AA batteries. You have these around the house, and you put them in your kids' toys, remote controls, about 5 watt-hours, one of those. Then you might go to your phone battery, so it jumps up about 20 watt-hours. Then you might have a laptop around the house, that's probably around a 50 watt-hour battery in there. And then you might go to a car, a 12-volt car battery. Okay, so something like this could be about 500 watt hour. And then you might go from there, the next size up is probably a house battery. So you're getting in 10 kilowatts, the kind of average home battery. Then you jump electric cars, starting 20 kilowatt up to 100 kilowatt. But I can show you something even a bit bigger than those, okay? That's a 1 megawatt battery. So over 200,000 AA batteries in this container. So people ask, what can you power with a 1 megawatt battery? So, you know, if we were at Adelaide Oval, we could go watch the game, 50,000 people there, we could charge everyone's mobile phone. So you could charge 50,000 new iPhones, Androids off of that. You could go drop it in the city, charge electric cars. You could charge 70 24 kilowatt Nissan Leafs from 20% to 80% off of that guy. Take it out, drop it in a remote community. You could run 55 average Australian 4-person family homes off that battery. So we've got these ones in here. If you want to come have a look, learn more about it, you might have an application, drop us a line and let's have a chat.